Potato! Welcome, boys and girls, and all the new people to the Potato Man Army. Just to a quick video talking about what I'm doing next week. And I'd also like to take the time to say sorry for not uploading as much this week. I've been having work and stuff like that. But to make up for the time that I haven't uploaded, tomorrow I am uploading not one, not two, but three horror reactions tomorrow for you guys, because I'm off work early tomorrow. So I'm going to chuck up three horror movie reactions for you guys tomorrow to make up for the time. I might do two reactions on Sunday, because I'm going to leave under 8 YouTubers this week and do it for next week. Because all of next week, guys, I've got a holiday off from work. What I'm going to do is live stream every single day of next week. So make sure you subscribe right now and hit that notification bell so you get notified when we do live stream. I'm going to try and live stream all day, every day. Maybe start live streaming at like 11 or something like that. And what I was thinking about doing is I've got a few games in front of me. We've got The Last of Us, Uncharted 1, 2, 3 and 4. We've got Doom, we've got Star Wars Battlefront 2, and then we've also got other games that are on my hard drive as well. I think we got the Crash Bandicoot trilogy as well. So yeah, let me know, guys, what you would like to see played like first and stuff like that. But I'm gonna live stream every single day next week. So yeah, that's just to make up for the time that I haven't uploaded for this week. So I'm sorry to say that, but like I said, I'm going to try and make up for it by tomorrow uploading three videos and two videos on Sunday. I'm also going to try and maybe get a Elimination Chamber reaction, maybe. I don't know. I might try and get a reaction to watching the Elimination Chamber. But yeah, I'm definitely going to be uploading three on Saturday, two on Sunday, then live stream every single day for you guys. So yeah, we're just going to be it's literally just going to be a chilled out stream. It's going to be on YouTube because I've got to get those watch hours up. But I've heard live streaming at the minute is really good on YouTube. So I thought, you know what, I'll give it a chuck in and give it a try. And if you guys really enjoy the live stream over the week, I could continue to do more. So if you're looking forward to the live stream, please smash that like button, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you get notified when we do live stream. But like I said, I'm going to try and start about 11 or 12. It's going to start on Monday, because Elimination Chamber's on Sunday, so I won't even be at home. But make sure you turn on that notification bell. Comment down below what games you're excited to see. Like I said, we've got Doom, all the Uncharted, other than the last one. We've got The Last of Us, and we've also got Star Wars Battlefront and the Crash Bandicoot trilogy. So let me know what you would be interested in seeing, guys. But yeah, I'd also like to thank you guys for the support you've been giving on like the videos. Like, the views haven't been great, but you've been commenting really, really great. So I can't thank you guys enough for the support in there. But I suppose the views aren't doing great because I'm not uploading. So I've got no one to blame but myself. So yeah, I think we're on currently 854 at the minute. So thank you guys for that, for staying here as well. So we're 46 away from 900, so make sure you are subscribed, because at 900 we are giving away a Negan Pop Vinyl. I don't even know where my Negan Pop Vinyl's gone. Where's my Negan Pop Vinyl gone? It's gone somewhere, I'll find it. But we're giving one away, so yeah, so I've contacted Gothic Tech now, because I'm able to get his shirt sorted for him. I'm just waiting for a message back from him to get his size and stuff like that. So yeah, now we're going on to 900. So just like I said, as a sorry, I'm uploading three tomorrow, two Sunday, and then live streaming every single day. So yeah, I hope you guys look forward to that. If you are, let's hit 15 likes if you're excited for the live stream. But I've been Dominating Spud. I love you, Potato Man Army. And like always, don't forget to stay starchy.